We saw the Riot Squad. What did they do? They interfered in a championship match between Charlotte and Natalya. So they were hell-bent on doing whatever they have to do to continually place themselves on the map.
Great strategy by
right from that knee.
Champion's knee is in bad shape right now.
How ironic is this, too, that it's usually Charlotte targeting the knee of her opponent.
Oh, no, that's not happening. Charlotte reversed with a weird reverse. They tagged. Naomi's the same.
Now here comes Naomi right after Logan. You can't forget what the Riot Squad did to Naomi. Put her on the shelf. Look at these rocks.
Punch, 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 punch. Ooh, kick to the face.
Towards all three of these ladies.
Now look at Logan.
Ooh, looking for a no, no cover. No painful here, no.
Scorpion kick. Right on the bridge of the nose now.
Oh! What a flying athletic move. Wow. Two.
And Riot breaks up the cover. Here comes Charlotte once again.
Ooh, what a big boot from Charlotte.
Charlotte's still feeling the effects of the attack to her leg, but able to.
Oh my god.
Great headbutt from Logan. Backwoods fighting style.
Oh, it looks like she's gonna fly out from the ring, but no. Lee Morgan almost cut him. Oh, Sarah Logan knocked out his own member of what? And they lost. The Riot Squad lost the match.